Jake Allen has pretty good record against the Bruins lifetime. 4 wins and 6 decisions, a 1.78 goals against average, and a shutout along the way. Tuukka Rask, well, he's knocking on the door, about to tie Tiny Thompson with his next win on the Bruins' all-time wins list. That could change in a couple of nights.
Yeah, you look at it two ways. Can they get to third in the division?
Yeah. Krejci into the middle. DeBrusk scores! Or does he?
I don't think Allen knew if he had it. And the other thing, too, is Allen's real deep in his goal. And he's got to be because of where this play is coming from. It's coming from the sideboards. Krejci just kind of throws it towards the top of the blue paint on the net drive. DeBrusk gets a little piece of it. It looks like it's going to squeeze underneath.
He tries to go through Schwartz, who makes the check. Petrangelo on the counter. Moore blocks the centering effort. Braden Schenn to Petrangelo. Leg saved by Rask. Donato from the red line. Crazy bounce off a stanchion into the slot. Here's Heinen. Passes up the shot. Gives to McAvoy. Allen makes the save. Barbashev pinned in on Carlo's check. Here's Ryan Donato. The shot saved by Allen.
And he tried to go back against the green, a little bit glove side, maybe a six-hole kind of shot, but Allen able to squeeze it.
Barbashev gives it right to Barton Marchand. Two-on-one with Pastrnak. Pastrnak, the shot saved by Allen, a juicy rebound into the middle. Solaric to Krejci, two-on-one against Bortuzzo. Bortuzzo makes the sweep check. Solaric with the last chance for a flying tip at the post. Here's Bergeron from a sweet Marchand feed. Pastrnak rips the puck away from Gunnarsson. Bergeron wheels it. A save and a fungo job by Allen to get the puck out of the dangerous part of the ice. Tory Krug slides the puck to Brandon Carlo. Back to Krug. Gains the line. Backus on his right. Krug through the middle. The one-hand tap. Solaric and a save by Allen. A pop-up right in front of the goal. And the Bruins can't capitalize. Charlie McAvoy has it hop over his stick. Schenn comes the width of the ice and finishes his check on McAvoy. Krejci all the way to the corner. Finds Krug. He scores! David Krejci mesmerizing on the diagonal penetration and swiveling the puck to a wide open Tory Krug.
And all he does is redirect it. Now Krejci can work his magic. Gain the blue line, move lateral. We talk about the east-west game, not north-south for David Krejci. When it's going well and it's the time to go east-west, use it. And he draws multiple blues to him.
Here comes Kyrou. John Moore gets in his way. Kyrou gets it back to Perron. Point blank save by Rask. Centering pass. O'Reilly, two chances, and he scores. And again, the Bruins give up an answering goal seconds after they score.
They look like they're all right, but here's your two defensemen, Moore and Miller. They go to the same spot on the ice defensively below the goal line. And it's a misread with one another, and now it's scramble hockey. Rask had to make two unbelievable stops. The first one in tight on Perron. This one here was unreal with the glove above the pad on O'Reilly initially, and O'Reilly gets his own rebound.
DeBrusk twirls it out to center. Parayko can't manage the puck between his skates. Here's Solaric closing, tries the short side. Allen makes the save. Players went to Colorado in the trade that made O'Reilly a Buffalo Sabre. Vince Dunn's long wrist shot. Tarasenko, the backhand loose in the crease. With the improved player, Peter Solaric, he might just stick this time. Here's Schenn intercepting in front. Rask stays square. Jaden Schwartz slips it through to Schenn. Blaze back to Gunnarsson. Gunnarsson's rocket finds the top corner. And St. Louis has come from behind to lead 2-1.
Great effort, great motion by the Blues. All kinds of opportunities. Rask makes the initial stop. And then there's Gunnarsson. Pastrnak plays the puck. Gunnarsson steps right around him, gets the return pass. from Schwartz. And he just rips one high to the glove side.
Gunnarsson's cleared. Petrangelo sidesteps Marchand, closes the shot, and a save by Tuukka Rask. Over to Charlie McAvoy looking for Solaric. High slot. Edmondson angles Solaric off the puck, but Krejci gets it back to Chara. The bomb. Backes deflects it in against his former team.
Good battle along the wall there by Krejci. There's your drive from the point. I mean, this is still a weapon in the game. And I know Bruce Cassidy talked about too many shots from out high last night against Philly. By the top unit, it's not really their first option. It's more like option four.
To Petrangelo, but couldn't get the angle on the stick. Perron low for O'Reilly, steps in front. Rask makes the stop.
Yeah, Marchand's going to dig deep. He's still out there.
Perron circles on the boards. Low for O'Reilly in front. Tarasenko. Rask comes up with a big save. And Kevin Miller takes the puck to space. He's got for his backer Carlson going up the boards. Tries to go middle. It deflects. Sammy Blais closes. The glove save by Rask, and Miller pounces on the rebound. Krejci wins that one. McAvoy stumbles. Schwartz 2-on-1 with Tarasenko against Chara. Leaves it for Chara. Takes the drop pass from Barbashev. Leg saved by Rask. For his backer Carlson ahead to Wagner behind Petrangelo. He scores! Chris Wagner puts the Bruins on top.
And then the play by Forsbacher Carlson defensively. He knows he has Wagner stretching the neutral zone. Just hammered in his direction and hope that he can make a play. And boy, did he ever.
Carlo at the blue line. Wrists it down to the corner. Solaric in a battle. DeBrusque angles it middle. Krejci denied by Allen. Taking O'Reilly's stick out of his hands. DeBrusque nudges to Solaric. Solaric to Krejci, the one-timer. Allen doesn't handle it cleanly. DeBrusque right in his grill.
And look to make that play to the high slot. We see this a lot from this line, particularly.
Bergeron now 12 for 15. Marchand scores! McAvoy takes the puck around the goal, and the Bruins are up by two.
And he makes a nice play. He used that net as his ally, circles behind. He just laid this puck in an area, hoping to get the puck to a teammate. And Allen can't handle it. It's going to go off his stick right to a wide open Brad Marchand. All he's got to do is elevate.
Chucks it off the boards. Heinen can't get the puck past Blais. The shot, shoulder saved by Rask. DeBrusque curls through the circle as the Bruins change out. Marchand pressures Petrangelo. Saucer pass to Sundqvist. Bergeron on the steal. Marchand off the post. Glove side and out. Krejci stabs the puck to the corner. Into the final minute. Corrali scores! Sean Corrali now with 5 goals in his last 13 games. After 5 in his previous 96, the guy has found it. The Blues came to TD Garden 4-1-1 in their last 6. But the Bruins cooled them off, coming from behind to win 5-2.
St. Louis played hard. They competed. They tried to play to their strengths. But Boston, in the third period, when they needed a strong third period, everybody stepped up.